There's a charge power supply right here under the E6.